to the movies now, and Strange World is the latest animated adventure from Disney. It features the voices of Jake Gyllenhaal, Gabrielle Union, and also Dennis Quaid.
And Weekend Sunrise movie man Jason Jabba Davis joins us now to tell us all about it. What's it like?
Good morning, Mon. I could probably do with a good vinegar bath myself. Strange World, in cinemas right now, really big Disney animation. My favourite thing about this film is the absolutely psychedelic animation. This could have been made in San Francisco, but it was made in Los Angeles, in Hollywood, and it is absolutely fit for the big screen. The story centres around the Clade family, three generations of Avalonians, ranging from explorers, played by Dennis Quaid, to farmers, played by Jake Gyllenhaal, who embark on a journey to the centre of their earth in a quest to discover what's wrong with their world's energy source. From vast sprawling landscapes to a storage cupboard aboard a spaceship, the storytellers know their way around a scene.
Can you not yell at my dog?
Well, I wouldn't yell if you were actually trained.
He is trained. He hasn't been in the house for the last 2 days.
You've been on this ship for the last 2 days.
Well, you still have to unlock it. There's a switch right beside the handle. Legend, you see the switch? What is that sound? Is he licking the switch? Legend, stop licking the switch. Legend, stop licking the switch.
Absolutely love Strange World. 3.5 stars for this one. It is a dazzling animated adventure in cinemas now.
You know what's a strange world, Jabs, is when you give us a decade of black on black on black, then pivot to navy and then throw in some burgundy. That is indeed
gosh,
a strange world.
It's a thing.
Shall we stay on track? Daniel Craig is back on the big screen with a glass onion, a Knives Out mystery, Jabs.
Matt, I just love your ATD, mate. Well played. Some more filmmaking professionals who know their way around a scene. The brains behind the 2019 mystery film Knives Out, Rian Johnson, is back with his sequel, starring Daniel Craig again as Southern fried detective Benoit Blanc, who finds himself on a Greek island as a guest of Edward Norton's tech bro, Miles Bronn. Miles has assembled a gang of his nearest and dearest for a murder mystery party, but there's a lot more going on beneath the surface.
Alongside and underneath the party, you've been charged with a serious task. Because tonight, in this very room, a murder will be committed. My murder. You will have to closely observe the crime. Consider what you know about each other. Know that across the island, I've hidden clues. Some may be helpful, some may misdirect. That's for you to determine. But if anyone can name the killer, tell me how they achieved the murder, and most importantly, what was the motive? That person wins our game.
Some fantastic performances in this with a great cast. Dave Bautista, Kate Hudson, Janelle Monáe, Catherine Hahn. 3.5 stars for Glass Onion. A mostly entertaining mystery caper. And entitled people, wealthy people heading to an island to be killed is very on brand at the moment, obviously with season 2 of The White Lotus. Or my preference is The Menu, which is also in cinemas right now.
Ooh, another good one to watch. Yeah. Thanks, Jabs.
Thanks, guys.
Listen to us. Ooh, giving us another one.
He's on fire at the moment. That's why I'm jotting them all down. I'm working studiously through them all.
Me too.